gamers, vloggers, commentators, memers, long ago, the four niches were creating content in harmony. Then everything changed when the evil P-Series attacked. Only TewKieTie, the chosen king of all four types of entertainment, could stop them. But he proclaimed he was happy to hand the crown over. For him, it was all about having fun, and he cared little for the spotlight. But his great 9-year-old army was not prepared to see their king fall, and so the great war began. A few months passed, and many 9-year-olds had given their lives for their king, but the evil P-Series was now closer than ever. King TewKieTie could not allow the sacrifices of his followers to go in vain. He raised his banners, called his generals, and assembled the greatest army the world had ever seen. Together, they marched out to greet the foe in one final battle. But not wanting to risk any more lives, the great and noble king challenged P-Series to single combat. He donned his armor and helmet, unsheathed his great sword, and took one final wisp of magic dust. The two giants stood for a moment, silence falling over the land. Even the wind stopped to watch. And then the king jumped, faster than you would think possible. But it was to no avail. P-Series roared with all its might as the king lay dazed in the dirt. But it wasn't over yet. The 9-year-old army was charging in defense of their king, and the greatest battle in history began. TewKieTie led his forces valiantly, and he was always at the front of the attack, slashing and kicking. And at one point, he even lost his legs. The battle raged on for 103 days, until finally our king stood tall, his enemy driven back. Now facing off against 100 million 9-year-olds. In a moment of pause, while the monster prepared for another attack, the wind rustled through the king's blood-soaked hair. He looked around at the 9-year-olds behind him. The signs of battle were etched on their faces. The king looked down at his bloody hands and saw someone he thought he would never see again.
Did you do it?
Yes.
What did it cost?
Everything.
TewKieTie opened his eyes. He looked up and saw the 9-year-old rushing to attack. It had all been a dream. "Wait!" the king shouted, and his army stopped. Our king walked to the beast in front of him and stood tall. He took the crown and held it in front of his enemy, bowing his head. The monster, unable to believe, grabbed the crown with its thick, ugly claw and positioned it on a giant, deformed head. The army of 9-year-olds was silent as the beast roared in victory. But its celebration was short-lived as the roar became a scream of pain. First, its head started smoking and then it caught fire. Soon, the entire beast was burning and its screams were echoing through the landscape. In less than a minute, the beast was nothing but smoke, disappearing into the wind. The former king turned towards his army and said, "Let's go home." And together, they all returned to the castle, cheering and joking, dancing and laughing. The crown might no longer have been there, but they never really needed it in the first place.
Smash like, goddammit!